Steve Parliament, when I came, most of the people, that's 2009, most of the people I met are old people, old folks who might not be interested in the use of social media. Then in the sixth parliament, I met quite young people who came in, you know, who are very exuberant. So the age difference, those who are facing out, who might not be interested in social media, and then those who have come in are being young, exuberant people. And you also notice that the old folks are, you know, being phased out gradually. So younger people who are coming in, who are interested and enthusiastic about social media, are using social media. Before we started, I said that I have over 12,000 messages, and most of the messages I received today on only on my WhatsApp. I'm not talking about Twitter, I'm not talking about, are all about requests. You know, 70% of things that are open to you are on requests, school fees, accommodation. And so sometimes I find it very difficult to open my social media, because the moment you open it, the next thing is not about MP our road or MP about this. It's about personal requests. It's becoming more like entitlement on MP. So I largely use social media because I see that's the way I can reach out to my constituent. I have too many platforms, especially Ghanaians are used to WhatsApp platform.
Right.
I have a lot of platforms, in fact, close to 150 platforms that I served on, and they are requesting for information, you know. So I serve through that, or when I read what is going on in my constituent or national space, I read a lot from the social media. So it's a good asset, it's a good tool for us to reach to our citizens. If you look at the negative side that most of my colleagues dwells on, and that of the benefit side, I think the benefit outweighs the negative side.